Angel, he's right next to me. Oh.
Revive, revive, revive. Damn it.
Or die.
I was gonna die, even if I tried reviving.
Okay, he's distracted. No, no, no.
If that ship, if we spawn back without the ship coming, Lando, we can probably go get him. It's just Centurions left.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, I'm back. And I'm gonna wait for you to spawn back in. Me and you gotta go together.
Pinsir.
Try to dragon dust him if I can.
No, we got him. We got him. Yep.
I got suppression fire going for you guys. Go, go, go.
Guardian down.
Yeah, Lando.
Lando, we look like boobs. Well, actually, no, more like eyeballs right now. Only if we're a little bit closer, we'd be boobs.
Okay. We gotta run together, and let's go from the left side. Yeah, let's not have one person there. Let's both have them.
Sorry, I was grabbing. I saw some heavy ammo, and I was grabbing.
Oh shit!
Lando, I got my hammer.
Hammer time, man.
Hammer time when you're back.
He's dead. He just died again. The whole room when he came out of it was flooded again. Get back up here, get in the room.
Yeah,
wait here.
Lando was my distraction.
Kill things that come up the stairs as soon as he's back and takes aggro. Just duck in that back room and pot shot him. As soon as they turn their back, we'll just pop him to the back.
Okay, I'm back. Yo.
We're under heavy mortar fire here.
Okay, I got their attention.
Lando, run out. Run out.
He's out. But they're gonna come up the stairs, so prepare for that.
Lando, you ready to go let's kill these guys first,
so I don't have to worry about dying while you guys die.
Yeah. Or at least weaken them enough that Star can kill them.
With those explosive bombs, I don't want to step out there because all three of us could go in one shot. So it's kind of...
Oh, beautiful. Woo!
There's another big one in there, watch out.
I know.
Popping shots on him. Nice.
Let's get him, Lando.
Alright, I'm going to the right. Dragon dust in hand. No visual. Moving more to the left, No visual. Alright, got him. Popping dragon smoke right on his position.
Guardian town.
Shit.
Ooh, I'm Nope. Lando, what'd I say about the hammer time?
It was hammer time. I was throwing my hammers.
Yeah, but it doesn't work as effectively as those of us throwing them. The sword's gonna be more efficient.
Well, it's only those guys. Oh wait, there's no more ship coming, right?
Yeah, there's no more ship coming.
Okay. Let's take out those two centurions. Oh.
No. He's just on the left. I'm sorry. Go after him.
I'm waiting for you to get down here with me.
Guardian down.
Yeah.
Oh, he's almost dead!
Okay. Then, we should kill those two centurions first, and then just massacre, then just thrust our sword on the player, unless he's away from them.
No, bad. We already went through all the strikes and we're just back on it.
No, we're still in the same one. Don't look.
All Alright, I got gas.
Bitch.
And mine.
Nice one. I'll let the Vanguard know the flares are dead.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
What'd you get?
Tread the punk.
Ooh,
God.
I got a couple legendary engrams too. Nice, nice.
Yeah. Well, let's hope that's an absolute chess piece.
But we didn't get anything with our coin, three of coins or whatever. So let's.
Oh, they're still there.
So I guess that's interesting. I'm curious how that works. Like, if all day long you just have a better chance, so you just eat all of them at once. And I mean, you can only buy like, you know, one a week or one at a time. So you can only buy them for 2 days. One strange coin. So let's go to the tower really quick. I got pee. I want to open this engram.
I'm gonna open these two engrams.
I mean, yeah, I got a lot of engrams with that one legendary. What'd you get, Lando?
What?
What'd you get? A gun?
Yeah, I got a gun. I equipped it. If you want to look at it.
Yeah, let's wait until. What gun was it? Primary, secondary?
Primary.
Ooh, is that a non-faction gun too? It
no,
is.
It's one of the strike. Like unique strike ones for that.
Scout rifle. Strike. Ooh, explosive rounds, hidden hand, and eye of the storm. Nice.
I got 5 engrams from that. No, 6.
Just explosive rounds 3. Makes that like Gallows Cure 2.0 right there. Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
No.
Year 2, exotic chess piece, come home.
I'm turning this into the
now you imagine doing a 290 raid?
Oh, fuck that.
Fuck that.
That's why I'd rather not be the idiot to spend 10 hours doing it. I'd rather... Ooh, what is that? I just got a legendary artifact, the butterfly code. That's cool looking. What's this do? Hopefully it's for Night Stalker. Ark. Damn, it's for Ark. Ark melees have a chance to generate an orb when killing minions. But it doesn't matter, it's because it has,
fuck
like,
yeah,
mass
these.
Strength.
Ooh, sweet, and I just got the matching helmet for that chest piece, too. Yeah.
I could get rid of my triple jump boots and jump up and light even more, but I really, the triple jump's more useful. I say we grind the lesser, do the daily, weekly, you know, daily heroic, and then do some lower strikes to grind up our gear and light. That was definitely fun, and it was totally worth it, but, you know, it becomes a time versus pay effort thing. So, debate that in your minds, and let's come to, you know, mutual...
Yeah. let's not do that again.
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely worth it, but I'd rather be at like 260 to 275 light, you know, before I go into that. But the 36 strikes have a chance to pay out year 2 legendaries from like Vault of Glass. They also have a chance to work for the coins of 3 or whatever, so I say we can either do the weekly and then go into the strike, or we can just go into the strike.
No, there's no weekly strike.
No, not the weekly strike, the daily heroic or whatever, man. The one that pays the 15 legendary points. Story or whatever
Android
it is.
Did it.
Oh, did you already do it?
Me and him did it before he went to school, before he went to class.
Oh, okay, I guess I'll do it with some blueberries later then. I'll find some blueberries that want to do it. I guess I can just leave the fire team and go do it with some blueberries now.
I don't think it does have matchmaking.
Oh, I can just do it alone then. Might take me a couple hours. That's cool. I don't need the 15 points. No, no, it's fine. I'm not saving up to buy anything right now. I just bought my cloak, so I'm back down to like 25 points. I'm not near buying anything.
What I need to do is I need to go to the Dreadnought and get some fucking shit.
What do you need to get?
I need to get some warm spores so I can level up my stuff.
Alright, we can go off to the Dreadnought.
Patrol. I can finish off my thing in the Dreadnought.
I got an arcade coin. I definitely though I wanna jump into the strike playlist because by doing the strike playlist we have a better chance of getting that coins of 3 to pay out. So we don't know how long it lasts. It might only last for like an hour or two since we ate it. So
yeah,
you know, we'll go to the Dreadnought.
It doesn't look like it has a time limit to me.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. It's all Mythbusters, because today is the first day anyone's ever experienced it. All right, here we go. Oh, wait. It won't let me do the raid anyways. You have to have a light of 290, at least, to unlock it, I guess?
No.
Or higher, like 2...
I can go into it.
Well, what's your light?
262.
So, yeah, probably maybe like 260 or 250. So...
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, you know, a lot of people are already like, I maxed my light out, I've got all my gear, I've already got exotics, I've done everything. You know, like, I saw somebody tweet out, like, 10 minutes before the raid went live that they'd already done the raid. And I'm like, one, that's bullshit, and two, how sad for you? How sad to say less than 7 days since it came out, I've done everything. You know, it's like, God, I want the experience of new and unexpected and rewards to keep coming every day for the next 4 months till the next DLC. I don't want to be like 3 weeks from now, like, I've done it all. I'm just going to go do Mindless Crucible because that's all that's left over. You know, or Pointless Grinding.
Hey,
Lando. I want to experiment. I want to find. I want to experience new.
Orlando, look, we have the same chest piece, except I have different abilities.
Well, yeah, the
mine
range
increases the amount of auto rifle, and it also reduces the amount of solar damage incoming.
Except for exotic gear, that's how it's been since day one of this game. Really do visit the most green, blue, and blue and purple will just have random. So, like, I've been getting, I just had 2 hung juries, but with completely different skill trees. You know what I mean? So.
All right,
give me some cover for a second. I'll put on my tracker gift that allows me to see everything. It makes patrol so much easier. I have a key for one of the chests in here. I just gotta find it, too.
What's the key called?
I don't know, like Wurrung or Wardrung. I'll find it when I find it. I mean, I'll run across.